Okay, I am recording. Who's taking a sit on this one?
Yep, I'm recording.
I'm recording.
Recording.
I'm recording. Anybody taking a sit?
Why did mine?
It was
last?
GameEdged last time. I don't know who comes after GameEdged.
Pam?
Pam, you want to do it?
Okay.
All right, episode 3.
Hi, guys. This is Pam, and welcome to 7 Days to Die Starvation Mod, episode 3. And I'm here with GameEdged.
How you guys doing?
And KJ48.
I'm not snakebitten anymore.
And Ono Koho.
Hello, hello.
Who's still snake bit, I think. Bish.
G'day, everyone.
And Dread Pirate Duo.
Yeah, I'm still Scorpion.
So you're still Scorpion Porter. Okay.
And my diarrhea is over.
Yeah, and GameEdged is still
out in East Bumblefuck.
Way, way, way far away from us.
No, I think he's so far out that's Northeast Bumblefuck.
Guys,
Northeast Bumblefuck, damn.
Guys,
he's in the Yukon.
That's uncharted territory.
Guys, we have
a
tank.
Dog.
We have a tank.
Or in the old school.
Dog.
Where's the dog? Where's the dog?
Or in the old school wrestling terminology, he's out in parts unknown.
I got a beautiful tank and they have weaponry all over it. Oh, and I can open it up. What's inside of it?
Can you get in the tank?
There's nothing inside of it. No, he can't get it.
There's bacon and eggs in the fire.
It's empty. M1, A1 tank.
It's the dog that killed us.
I picked up salad.
I can't jump on it.
Take that.
There's a dog.
I'm hearing something
southwest, growl. Southwest of all the beds.
Oh, shit.
I built this forge so I can make forged iron, so I can build a dog cane, so I can tame a dog.
You're gonna cane him? I think you need the I think you need the collar thing.
Right? No, it says you need the rod to tame them.
Okay.
I went and read about it.
Oh shit! Oh my god, the cougar just attacked the lumberjack.
The collar,
nice.
The collar is to claim ownership and for stats.
Oh my
to
god.
To be able to read the dog's stats, which you have to have the rod to train them.
Oh, he's going out again. Fucking
And
that.
You have to have the skill.
Oh my god, this is so messed
up. Bamboo poles.
Oh, we need those. Good. We need those for fishing.
Where's the dog?
Guys, a dog
I found a road.
I can make a bamboo raft.
I found a bamboo road. Just kidding, it's a regular road.
Now, once you get the raft and come and get my
ass. Yeah, I found the road, it's on top of that hill.
Oh shit, there's another cougar right there. Is that a cougar? Oh shit, it's a panther, I think. That ain't no cougar.
That doesn't sound
cougars,
good.
Thanks.
I think that's a black panther. Panthers,
oh,
though,
I found
actually.
A tank!
They maybe look the same, but that one's black panther. I don't give a shit.
I found me
a
tank.
I'm a white-ass guy in a friggin' middle of
I was gonna
my
say, you found the black panthers? You're in trouble.
The dog's moving in.
Black panthers, and I'm like, I thought,
dude, that deer is just like, Fahrenheit? That deer looked like he was attacking the zombie.
Why is such high fever? What the fuck's going on?
You find the dog?
He's messed up.
I have 110 fever now.
Oh, wow.
Jesus. And I'm not wearing anything that's... Maybe these boots? That's what I think of.
This deer's not afraid of me. Oh, there he goes.
You got the flu still?
No.
Sounds like you do.
No, it says I have nothing there. It's just...
Oh, check out this fucking tank, bro.
It says I'm well rested.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Search
Where
it.
Are you?
Sounds like you're taking the gun barrel.
Dude, there's guns on it. Like, there's...
Yeah, there's everything. You can't...
Oh, mining helmet.
You can't jump on it either.
Beautiful.
I won't let you jump on it or anything. It's what shit.
You sure?
Yeah, I tried to
Pretty
jump
sure
on it.
Pretty sure I can jump on it.
No, you can just keep on going. I gotta run half a mile away and hopefully visit and find some stuff here.
Yeah, I'm on it.
I'm trying to sneak down to the water to fill up these.
You can't do anything. You can't do anything. Oh my! Come on, the bullets are right here.
Yeah, everything's there.
Oh. Oh man.
Like, I don't know why I'm
fighting. Oh, dog, you son of a bitch. Well, literally. All right, I gotta avoid. He's in between me where I think there might be a town.
I'm not sure I understand why the dogs are so hard to kill.
I don't know.
Challenge.
It's not like this game needs a challenger in it.
Well, maybe, because if you contain them, they're probably badass, so maybe, you know, you gotta work for it, I guess. Plus, we were shooting with bows, who knows? Maybe if you capped in the head.
Did he attack you before you attacked him?
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
Unfortunately.
Bastard.
Although I might have brung my iron back to swing at him. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure he attacked me
first. Okay, that's not cool. That cat's not going anywhere. It's making me go across a frozen water.
Oh, fuck, snake. God, those snakes make me jump.
They're not hard. They won't hurt
you. At least you can see them. The scorpions, they disappear into the ground.
Well, we better not see scorpions here. Like, I don't mind seeing scorpions in the desert, but, you know.
I don't want to see any scorpions in the desert at the moment.
Well, I mean, I don't, like, that's where they belong, though, at least.
Yeah, I'm trying to stick down to the water to get in the water.
Oh, man, if you guys want to see dog tame. Oh, another dog. Shit.
I'm going to tame a dog. I took the dog taming skill.
Yeah, I have a feeling you're going to get your ass killed.
Probably. I'm going to tame a dog.
I think you have to get the dog collar, and then you have to hit the dog.
No, you have to have the dog collar. Well, the dog collar is for claiming it and to be able to read its stats and stuff.
Oh, you have to have the club.
You have to have the dog rod.
Freaking screamer!
The dog. You got to hold on to the dog's rod.
No, you have to have the dog.
Oh, Jesus Christ! There's a fucking crocodile.
Blimey, mate!
You have to have a dog staff.
I'm not
staff.
Steve Irwin. I don't want any of that shit.
I found an NPC.
A dog staff is used to capture dogs. The success chance depends on your dog taming skills. Christ, so I have to have the dog staff first.
You felt like in Crocodile Dundee.
I found an NPC fisherman.
There's cannabis everywhere.
Okay, what's anyway, the
fisherman doing? I need some more.
I need duct tape.
What does it say here? A fisherman says, while you visit, nothing by. Come with me or I'll shoot you in the head.
That doesn't sound
you.
Good.
I see you like fish. How about some lessons? Stay here. Should I say I'll shoot you in the head? No.
I probably wouldn't say that.
No, okay. Teach me. You lost me at hello. Okay. Come with me or I'll shoot you in the head.
Tell him, come with me if you want to live.
Oh shit, he beat me down. Oh my god, he's beating me with a fishing pole.
Well, that wasn't the way you want to go, I guess.
Hey, fisherman, you. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Hit me with a fishing pole? Seriously?
That would sting, but it wouldn't do like major damage.
It'd
be like welts and
20
shit.
Points out. No, he's going crazy right now. He's running around with a fishing pole. He said, ow, when I shot him.
Did you tell him to relax? Try that.
He's pissed right now, and there's landmines. I'm in a bad biome too. There's landmines everywhere here.
How do you get yourself in these situations?
Dread's fault.
On the bright side, I got a Bob's club, so
yes, yeah, it's all my fault.
Nice.
Every time I search these guys, there's nothing. Does anybody have anything on them?
Wait, what are you searching?
The dead fisherman.
Wait, you killed him?
What the fuck you
what
gonna
else
do?
Was gonna do to me?
I'd be friends with him?
You're an awful human being.
I told him I was gonna kill him.
Why did you kill the fisherman?
We probably could have recruited him. Well, he's like a million miles away, so
it is game age. He does massacre entire villages.
Yeah, that's a good point. Yeah, let's watch his kingdoms let's play.
Son of a bish. Son of a bish. Ah shit, I'm dead. Cougar. Oh my god, I hope this landmine that you blow up on you shit. I'm bouncing around here.
You could have told us there were crocodiles in here.
I didn't know.
I had no idea what's in this thing.
I know you had a freaking heart attack.
Even if I did, I wouldn't have told you anyway. But.
For an Australian, he just had a freaking heart attack. He's like, oh, not one of those.
Yeah, you feel like you're right at home.
Isn't that your blood, man? You just throw yourself in there?
Oh, mate, no.
Jump on top of his head.
You see crocodiles, you go hell and walk the other way. It was a freshwater crocodile, it'd been fine, but the size of that thing, it was like a 7 meter salty. And
I've seen people riding them.
Yeah, that's Steve Irwin. He was
found a bear.
He was what?
Crazy.
He was a little crazy.
Yeah, he was a little crazy.
Yeah, he was a little crazy. The hell of a risk. Club, let's just upgrade my stuff before we're in the corner.
Chest for you, Pam. If you want to make your Obi-Wan Kenobi dog staff.
Oh, I need duct tape for dog staff.
I got a padlock. All I need is forged iron. I can make a chain and lock weapon. It's kind of like a Morningstar.
Oh, nice.
I hope I live. I need duct tape for a dog staff.
Grab that one. What do I do?
And for the dog collar. So if anybody comes over, any glue or bones?
Did you check all the
bones?
It'd
be good.
Did you check all the chests?
Five bones in the chest.
Oh, I got a town.
Okay.
You got what now?
I got a town.
Can you? Is it? Are you going further up, or are you coming towards me at least?
Probably. Oh, I'm actually going. Wait.
Further away.
It says I'm 1.3 kilometers away from all of you, so I must be going towards you, Game Edge.
Okay, that makes me feel a little better with the cougars and the strange sounds that I'm not used to in this game. Like that one.
We need a beaker.
We always need a beaker.
Okay, they think a cougar killed a dog. Or panther. Wait, I'm not sticking to find out what the hell it is. Instead.
Damn, Cage, you've gone a long way, bro.
Yeah.
You're halfway to Game Edge.
Yep, I figured I was.
Oh, yeah,
right beside me. Yeah, all right. Look at that.
Cage, my savior.
It might be too late for you guys to do that, but if you want, you could probably start grabbing shit moving out of here. If not, then do it tomorrow.
I'll grab some.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
This looks like Hub City.
Oh, great. Oh.
We don't want that yet.
Oh, is it in the wasteland?
No, he's at 300.
He's almost at double zero. Yeah.
Oh, he's at 392 north, 323 east.
Well, I'm gonna stay out here because I can at least loot it for a while. I mean,
hey guys, I made 65 jars for you. They're in the chest next to Cape Power awesome. Park.
Cage, there's fucking dogs here.
Go back to the
dogs everywhere. I avoided like 20 of them on the road.
I have like 105 fever all the time. I take off my shoes just to make myself feel better. Those boots are killer. We got a nurse. Maybe she has some medication. Come here. Nurse.
Maybe she'll have a beaker.
Anything. She's right beside a hound of hell. He's right there. No, I'm not going to live this if I go near him. Oh, if he sees me, I'm dead. My God, there's dogs everywhere. What the fuck? Okay, Pam, why don't you come over here and... Oh, shit, he saw me.
I have to have a beaker before I can tame a dog.
What happened to multiplayer slow-ass dogs? I'm dead.
I got a strawberry seed.
Oh, she's eating my crotch. What the hell was that about?
Fucking spider.
Oh, man, this is harsh. I don't think I've ever died so much in my entire life.
It is interesting, isn't it?
Oh, I put my bedspread. Oh, great. Well.
Well, your bedspread was way back there. You've got to go all the way back to where you slept.
I'll just grab that right now.
Oh, there's a dog eating a deer.
Oh, they do attack the deer.
Oh, yeah, they attack everything. Craft.
Yeah, I saw a dog going after a deer.
Do we have anything to drink? Because I just realized I'm about...
Yucca.
There should be some goldenrod in the campfire.
There's goldenrod in the campfire, and...
And I'm going to get water now.
More water, yeah.
That spider's going to be a problem.
Shame you don't get eaten by the bloody salty again.
How big is the spiders? I haven't seen one yet.
They're pretty freaking big. Bigger than they're supposed to be.
Whoever just came down the hill nearly got themselves shot then.
Shots from the who?
Me, because somebody came down the hill behind me, and I was like, holy shit,
oh,
he's
shit.
Hey, Bish.
Great.
Go iron reinforced.
You got it? Okay.
Have you got a bone shift?
No, you go ahead. You got it.
No, I don't have a bone shift, so if you've got one, use it.
Yeah, I do.
Cool, I only came out, I haven't got a bone shift yet. But if you get some bones, I'd appreciate the bone shift.
Is the idea we're leaving our little hole?
The thing is, like, I think we should find a town that's not a hub city, but the thing is, if we live outside this town, we can loot it during the day.
Right.
So that's up to you guys. I mean.
Well, we got a good start on a base here.
Yeah, I know. But it's really far away from. It's really far away from the town, though.
Where's the crocodile?
It was over there, towards the green zone.
Okay.
But it might just come out of the water when you, like, go get water, it might come out of the water.
I'm watching you. I'm behind you.
All right, let's go. I got the water. Dude, that's
as soon as you
big.
Said it's over there, I started to back up slowly.
The damn thing was big. Now I know it's over there. Let's go and have a look.
Okay, let's go look.
Yeah, go look.
Stay away from the water's edge, though.
Uh huh. So you know how to deal with crocodiles, do you?
Circle around this way. Well, normally the plan is to run away from them.
Okay.
But
are we running towards one?
In the interest of quality video.
I like it.
And the last we heard of him.
Oh, that's a spider. I'm out of here.
No, running.
I've not seen a spider yet.
Just be happy.
The only thing that's not killed me yet.
Be happy.
$1 million question is, am I quicker than Ono?
Australians can run faster than Canadians.
Run!
Has Ono taken his Ben Johnson steroids today?
Oh, shit, dog.
I think we've lost him.
I can't
die
again.
Think or no, we've lost
him. I don't see him.
What you got, Dre?
Oh, he's hiding behind you, Ono! Tiger!
Oh my god, he's shooting at me!
Where? I'm dropping a bunch of stuff off for you in this chest. There's some medicine, too.
Okay. He's over there, Ono.
Yeah, oh, now, I see him. Bitch. Wasn't so funny now, a doggy? Oh, you got a friend. Shit, you got a friend.
You're not shooting at
the tiger,
right?
Oh, shit, I hit him!
Oh, God, you, why? Why did you do that?
Why did you go eat him?
Oh,
no, I'm bleeding to death.
Oh, he's after you, Bish. He's after you. Oh, the horror. Oh, that's it. Run.
Pam, go save them.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Wait,
oh, my God, don't bring him down here.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Why did you bring him down here?
I got out of there just in time. So what did you bring down there, a tiger?
Yes!
Good job.
Can he climb a ladder?
He's destroying. He's destroying our sleeping bags. He's destroying our. He's destroying everything.
Nothing like starting over.
Again for me. I killed two dogs and I bled to death. Yeah. That happened again. Well, I know how to start crafting things very easily. That's a great start. How far am I from you guys now? I'm right beside you guys. Oh, thank God.
Well, don't go down into the cave.
Yeah, go down there and check it out.
No, I'm done. I'm done with it. Trees, man. I'm done. I don't even want to see a spider. I don't want to see nothing. I don't even want to see what they look like. Oh, my God, man. That's the harshest thing. Killed two dogs and bled out. And had nothing to heal myself.
What, zombie dogs or the new dogs?
The old dogs, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Dogs.
I was going to say, man, that's pretty pro if you killed the regular ones. Jesus.
Oh, I killed two of them with my bare hands. Shit. Well, I'm near you guys, so hopefully I can actually make a sleeping bag and make it there. That'd be nice, huh? And
he's dead.
All
we
right.
Killed him.
Good job, guys.
And now his brother's
kind of
stuck in a hole.
Uh-oh.
I'm a bit stuck.
You are stuck.
We're all stuck.
Oh, no, you're all stuck.
Jump up and down.
Oh, jeez.
What'd you guys do now?
They got themselves stuck in a hole.
You don't want to see it. It's pretty bad.
You guys got stuck in a hole?
Yes.
How'd you do that?
We're going trying to kill it.
We all practice.
Wish I was closer.
I'll put ladders up. Hold on, guys.
No, no,
we can.
No,
not with there people there. Oh, there we go.
Keep them in there, Pam. I want to see us. I'll be there about 20 minutes.
It's too late. Oh. They already got out.
Now, why'd you help them for?
I didn't. They did it themselves.
Let them suffer.
I was going to, but they did it themselves.
You know that Bishop won't get out of there. Oh, no, that's, is that Dredd?
He's going to have to put ladders up.
I was harvesting the...
You have to put ladders up.
He can't because you can't put ladders that close to yourself.
Duck, mate.
Catch dig a hole near him?
He's digging himself back out.
Duck.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of people there.
Dig. Can you move off to the side and duck?
No, I'm not going to trap myself down here.
No, it's not what we're doing. I was going to put a ladder.
Sexual Tyrannosaurus or health nut. I can't do health nut, so.
Now you can go up the ladder, Dura.
Living more than 15 minutes or trying to live more than 15 minutes?
Yeah.
So lesson.
We're past 25 minutes, aren't we, guys?
No.
Lesson learned.
21.
Lesson learned. You're not going to kill one of those things easily. I was beating on it with a barbed or a...
I put about 20 arrows.
A spiked club.
Yeah,
for like
I shot.
3 minutes.
I hit it a bunch of times with a spear and then put it 2 arrows in it before it died.
So Bishop, next time you see a tiger, what do you not do?
Run back to home. As quickly as possible.
The first thing you don't do is shoot it. With a bow.
It's symbolism. He wanted him dead.
I was so far away, I have no earthly idea how I hit him.
You should have seen him running after you. He was fast.
So they're fast, right?
Oh, yeah.
I can't wait to watch your guys' video of this.
Science station. Oh, man. Fuck.
Can I get the campfire to cook some food? I'm starving to death here.
I'm gonna die.
There's food in there already. You don't have to cook it. You just have to eat it.
Are you gonna die, GameEdged? I have a fucking dog behind me, and I just cut meat. Guess what I smell
you,
like?
Did you put down a sleeping bag, GameEdged?
I got rid of the sleeping bag.
Put it down now. Get it in your
Just put it down wherever you are.
I didn't get anything to eat.
Oh, my goodness. Again. I just walked into another dog.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And
trying to get some food cooked.
I'm running back to base, but I'm running out of stamina.
Yeah, it's somebody else's. I didn't want to take their food.
No, it's
are we gonna go up there?
Everyone.
Are we gonna go up there and take care of the screamer because it's just gonna keep calling stuff? We're gonna get destroyed.
Anybody want to come up here and help me out?
All right.
I'm behind Yono.
And I'm dead again. Oh, fuck this.
Didn't GameEdged get back to you guys? I'm confused.
I was just getting ready. I put myself together, and then I turn around on a hill. There's one wolf. So I run away from that wolf, but I run right into another fucking wolf that kills me, too.
Jesus.
Man, that is a lot of deaths.
Are these zombies harder to kill?
They feel like it. They feel like they're at least warrior difficulty.
Yeah, we're on warrior difficulty, I'm guessing.
No, I don't think we are. I think it's the mod.
We might be on warrior.
Oh. Well, if we are. Oh, fucking dog!
Yeah.
Can we take it off warrior? Because
yeah,
I'm going to tell you right now, this is.
I'll go look between things.
I never would have suggested
I'm
warrior
burning
on this
arrows.
One.
I don't know, because I didn't set the server up, so I'll have to go look.
That was all me. I'm pretty sure I put it on warrior.
Freaking Dred's fault.
Why?
Dreadforth. I don't know why he did that.
I'm dropping any kind of meat.
I thought it was going to be set up like our other server.
Fuck meat. Meat's dead.
I thought we were on warrior.
No.
Oh, no.
In this mod, it's already hard, right? Like,
yeah, this is... I mean, the wolves are, just death.
The mod is designed to increase difficulty.
They're four-legged death.
I think I'm coming in, guys, to the base right now, and I have 2 Bengal tigers behind me.
Well, don't come downstairs,
I don't
please.
Give a shit. I'm coming right for you.
He's going to come right to you, Pam, and give you a hug.
Into another one. Oh, no. No. No, I've got to make it to kill all these people with me because they got to die a little bit too. Come on, bring them. Just like Kingdom. Just like Kingdoms, we can bring them.
Can we upgrade this to a fucking vault door yet?
I think Bishop's is like, no door. We're just going to put a block there and wait it out.
No, door's locked.
You need the tiger-proof door. That's what you need.
Do you hear them?
I've got a gaming-proof door. I just locked it.
Do you hear them? They're coming in. They're right there over that hill. Go get them, tigers.
Huh. How's this for an interesting turn of events? You can't actually unlock the door once you padlock it.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm so happy.
I don't get a padlock option to unlock it.
That's not good.
So well, you're going to have to bust the door out.
Well, sir, how does it feel? Oh, 2 seconds ago, you're locking me out. It never is good, Cage. I'll tell you about 9 times, not good.
Fucking especially, dogs, man.
Especially when you're dying right next to people that are supposed to be your teammates, and they're all just talking about how they're gonna go fishing and everything's okay, and I just keep on dying, and then I die 20 feet away from you guys.
Two Bengal tiger. Do you have any idea how much?
No. It was past. It was over your Bengal tiger. It was past that. I feel
we just spent a huge amount of time and like a whole club. Each trying to just kill one.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but right over that hill next to you, there's a bunch of them, and there's actually one, I think, tiger or bear on that
side. Don't tell Fish; he'll go and shoot it.
Well, I'm going to do it for you guys.
What the hell is that?
GameEdged, don't do that.
What the hell is that?
Just come down and enjoy your.
Oh fuck nice me! I got radiation.
And... I'll build something.
I don't think we can go in the hub city, guys.
Enjoy a nice warm fire.
Oh. What are you building there, Arno?
It's just a place we can run to.
If somebody ever brings a tiger home again?
Yeah, basically.
Oh, I guess I'm going to go look for another town.
I have no earthly idea how I hit that thing from that far away.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's radiation in some... some like there's zombie nests, there are these situations where you're going to run into radiation.
Is that another screamer already?
We're 26 minutes
sounds
in.
Like it.
You're 26 minutes in, guys.
All right, who took us in?
I did.
All right, take us out.
Well, thank you everybody for joining us on this episode number 3, I believe. Please leave a like. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. And that way you can be notified of when we have more of these great adventures up. And from GameEdged.
Thank you, guys. Catch you on flip side.
And Cage.
See you later, guys.
And Dread.
Have a good one, guys.
And Bish.
And ladies.
And Ono.
Bye.
And myself, good night. We'll see you all later.
Hey, guys, you see what that is over there? That's a town. See you next time, guys.
Bye.